Okay. How to correctly use the torches. This is your fuel side, this is your oxygen side. Anyways, make sure that the oxygen is shut off right here. Same with the acetylene, make sure it's shut off. There's a secondary on and off for the oxygen as well. Open up your tank valves. Striker, open up the, in this case it's propane, but you can use acetylene as well. That. Then you open up your oxygen. And you get this kind of flame effect. Now, the blue cone is where all the heat is. So you want to adjust it until it's got the nice blue cones. Because that will actually do what the cutting. Just turn it up a little bit. So I've marked it out already where I'm going to cut. And I find with these propane, you don't get really the good heat out of it. It just kind of melts. So you want to heat it up until it's about cherry hot. And then you add the You can see that the nice cones there. And you pour on a little bit more. I like to use propane is it's one-third the cost here in Ontario. A large company, closed shop in Quebec, that produced the acetylene, so it drove the price way, way higher than it was. And I always find that I always get an empty tank. Well, I can just grab a propane tank from the barbecue and you can finish what you're doing. And you can just exchange it. You can get propane tanks anywhere, so it's not a big deal. Whereas acetylene, you have to go to the actual depot and you have to rent the tank. Now you have to have a special tip. It's not a big deal, you just go to a place and get a propane tip and usually they have it right in stock. Shut off the propane and then the oxygen. Good, gotta do the other side. Always remember to shut off your tanks. I know it sounds silly, but